that is after vice law, then we have to go for Charles law. Next law of gases is Charles law. Charles law. So this Charles law will be the relationship between volume and temperature. Volume and temperature relationship is given by who? That is Charles law. Boyle's law and Charles law confusion marku vedi. So there will be little bit confusion in between Boyle's law and Charles law, as I told you before. So in Boyle's law, where we got that for Boyle's law, volume is inversely proportional to pressure. That was regarding Boyle's law. But according to this Charles law, how we can relate this volume with respect to the temperature? So according to Charles law, at constant pressure, volume of given mass of gas is directly proportional to temperature. That is certain quantity, the amount of gas on the body, the exact number of moles. The mass on the body, the mass the number of moles, the exact number. That is symbolized as n, small n. Now we can consider at constant pressure, the volume of given mass of gas is directly proportional to temperature. Volume is directly proportional to temperature. So at what condition? At constant pressure. That is why we can write the expression. They can raise the question in examination. Either they can ask for the definition or they can raise the question with regarding to the expression. So first, you have learned regarding the statement at constant pressure, volume of given mass of gas is directly proportional to temperature. And the expression we are going to write it as V is proportional to T at constant pressure at constant P, and given amount of gas stay constant, number of moles will also be kept constant. So that is according to Charles. Agadre, the volume of the temperature is regulate maadthirandre. Normally you can just consider, for example, you can take pressure cooker itself. So you just add a certain quantity of water into that pressure cooker and just close that whistle, the way. And give certain time and increase the volume. Then gradually there will be increase in the temperature. So first in agutte cold condition alli irutte. But normally temperature rise maartta enagutte. Alli volume jaasti aagutte, isn't it? So because of that volume also, there will be conversion of certain molecules of water vapors into the gaseous state. That will raise the pressure inside. And it will cause us the rise in the pressure. And you can hear the whistle sound in the pressure cooker. Is it then? And now we can just consider here volume is directly proportional to temperature. Means, and there is increase in the temperature because volume is the water from the body. As there is increase in the temperature, there will be gradual increase in the volume. There will be gradual increase in the volume. Okay, that is how we can consider both are related, which are directly proportional to one. So that is regarding Charles. What is it? And we can consider this term. V is proportional to P and the formula. V is proportional to T. V is equal to T into K1 and the variable proportional to constant variable time. Either V divided by T is equal to constant. So this is said to be constant. What is it? And with this expression, we got that V by T is equal to constant. We can just consider the pressure is kept constant at the heading. One pressure is maintained. So next second case, minimum pressure is constant maintained. At pressure P1 and pressure P2, then what happens to the volume and temperature for that given amount of gas? So that is given as at two conditions of pressure, we can write it as V1 by T1 is equal to D2 by T2. Agadre, examinationally, problem solving, they can give at two conditions of pressure. So one condition of pressure, they would have given now. What is that volume of that gas? What is that temperature for that gas maintained? And in the second pressure, they would have given the volume value and they will be writing the question about temperature. So that is how, by solving the problem, we can use this formula so that we can find any one unknown value. either can find V2 value, R2 value, R1 value, R2 value. It is based on the data. Problem alle kodirthara adu basis mele you have to find out madbeku anta nimge gottagutte. So that means A is proportional to T. What is that expression for Chasta? A is proportional to T, that constant pressure. And given amount of gas, that is number of moles here. And with the two conditions of pressure, two different pressures, V1 and T1, the volume temperature are related by this expression as V1 by T1 is equal to V2 by T2. Got it? And there is another alternate method. To explain this task. Now, I will write the expression V is equal to V0 into T divided by T. So, this is that expression we are going to consider the alternate method. V is equal to V0 into T divided by T0. Then, what are these terms actually? V0 is the volume of the gas. Volume of gas at 0 degrees Celsius. 0 degrees Celsius temperature maintain maadidaga en volume iruthe gas adu we not that. And that temperature will be, it is that exact temperature that is in temperature in Kelvin. Now again observe maadidaga temperature that is that in Kelvin scale in consider. Got it? And if we go for T0, T0 is indicated as 273 Kelvin. 273 Kelvin. So now we can consider here we are relating the volume of the given mass of gas with respect to the standard volume of the gas at 0 degrees Celsius and that standard temperature T0, that is 273 Kelvin, and with the variable temperature. What is that exact temperature? Got it? So V0 value, T0 value both here at the temperature both here, we can find the volume of the given amount of the gas. What it? And again, the alternative method prakara, for example, we can consider 0 degree Celsius now the constant value. So the alternative method of Chasla, other than the Chasla, in this alternative method, what is going to explain is because 0 degree Celsius are well, and next year birthday 1 degree, 2 degree. Simply we will go for minus 1, minus 2 degree, minus 3 degree. For every degree rise, degree rise in temperature, rise on the plus 1, plus 2, plus 3. For every degree rise in temperature, a fall in temperature, a negative effect. So 0 to 2, like the scale of neighborhood, 0 and 1, 2, 3, 4. That here also, 0 and the next 1 degree rise, 1 degree Celsius. In 1 degree rise, 1 degree Celsius. 2 degree, 3 degree, 4 degree, like that. 1 degree Celsius, 2 degree Celsius, 3 degree Celsius. The 3 degree Celsius temperature you rise maadidaga, ili volume yes increase agutte. For example, volume of standard kodidara volume, yes parts of kodidara volume, 273.15 yes kodidara. Adralli one part rise agutte. 1 degree, for example, total volume of that gas at the 273.15, and 1 part of that volume of the gas will get increased for every degree rising temperature. Got it? Similarly, if we go on decrease in the temperature, minus 1 degree, minus 2 degree, minus 3 degree, decrease one again, there will be fall in the volume of the gas by how many times? For every degree decrease in the temperature, there will be decrease in the volume by how much amount? 1/273.15 parts of the total volume of the gas. That is explained by this alternative method of the stocks. Got it? Other the yellow expression is proportional to T, then V1 by T1 is equal to V2 by T2, then V is equal to V0 into T divided by T0. T0 and the standard temperature 273 Kelvin. And here we can consider that V0 is volume of the gas occupied at one temperature, 0 degree Celsius. Got it? And now, of course, if you plot a graph, you have to graph plot volume, temperature. So now, as I told you, here we are going to consider different pressures. And the pressure constant is there, na? Now one to sorry, one to pressure to hold, right? Next time, you know, pressure to hold, volume of the temperature relationship, na? Study mark. So we can consider pressure P1, P2, P3, and the order. ಇದು ಒಂದು ಸರ್ಟೈನ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಒಂದು ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀವಿ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಹೇಗೆ ವೇರಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನೋಡಿ ಸೊ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ 100 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಕೆಲ್ವಿನ್ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 100 ಕೆಲ್ವಿನ್ 200 ಕೆಲ್ವಿನ್ 300 ಕೆಲ್ವಿನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಇನ್ ಕೆಲ್ವಿನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಟ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಆಸ್ ದರ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ದರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಗ್ರಾಜುವಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಕೂಡ ಏನಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಪ್ಲಾಟ್ ಎ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಅಟ್ ತ್ರೀ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ P1 ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇಯರ್ P1 ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಯರ್ P1 ಇಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದನ್ P2 P2 ಇಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದನ್ P3 P1 ಏನ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದೀವಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಲೋ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಗೊತ್ತ ಲೋ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ತಗೊಂಡಾಗ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅದೇ ಹೈ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ತಗೊಂಡಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಇನ್ನೂ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ತಗೊಂಡಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಇನ್ನೂ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಚೆಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇದು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇದೆ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ರೈಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ರೈಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೊಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು ಈಚ್ ಅದರ್ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ವಾಟ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಗಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಲಾ ಈಗ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಅಫ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ರೈಟ್ ದ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡಾಗ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ -273.15 ಈಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಗ್ರಾಜುವಲ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ -273.15 and -200 go for the increasing value tumba negative ide bartha bartha iragutte less negative less negative become less negative idu negative scale tagondidini iga iga practically what we have observed ella andre different pressures tagondaga all these plots you are getting that spike line ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಈ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಅಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಐಸೋಬಾರ್ ಐಸೋಬಾರ್ ಅಂತ ಏನು ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಏನ್ ಐಸೋಬಾರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಐಸೋ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಈಸ್ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಒಬ್ಟೇನ್ ಬೈ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ದಟ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಐಸೋಬಾರ್ ಗೊಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಾಯ್ಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಬರ್ತಿತ್ತು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಐಸೋಟಾಮ್ ಬಂತು ಅದೇ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಐಸೋ ಬಾರ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ನೌ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೆರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಗ್ರಾಜುವಲ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಬರ್ತೀವಿ ದೆರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಗ್ರಾಜುವಲ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಅದು ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಸ್ಕೇಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಂಡಾಗ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ನೀಲ್ ಜೀರೋ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಂಡು ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ The hypothetical temperature, E temperature, now the exact temperature you remember, -273.15. It is that negative, low, very low temperature. At this temperature, the gas is occupying the 0 bar. So this is that hypothetical temperature, absolute zero. It is called as absolute zero. What is that absolute zero temperature? -273.15. ಏನದು ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಜೀರೋ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಹೈಪೋಥೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಅಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾಸಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಜೀರೋ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ಗ್ಯಾಸಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡು ನೀವು ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ -273.15 ದ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನಿ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಕ್ಯುಪೈಡ್ ಜೀರೋ So that means what is that absolute zero? It is hypothetical temperature at which the volume of gases becomes zero. That is nothing but absolute zero. That absolute zero means what? Only gases do volume nil irutte. That is given by the temperature. What temperature? -273. Got it? That is regarding this chance. ಮತ್ತೆ ಯಾರು ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಆನ್ ಮಾಡಿರೋದು? ಪೂರ್ಣಿಮಾ, ಶ್ರುತಿ ಜಿ, ಗಿರಿ ಡಿ ಎಸ್, ವಿಡಿಯೋನ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಹೆಸರು ಹೇಳೋ ಅಂತದ್ದು ನಿಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ. ದಿನೇಶ್ ಶ್ರುತಿ ಪೂರ್ಣಿಮಾ ಮ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ನಿಮ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋನ ಆಫ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ನೌ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ವಾಟ್ ಅನದರ್ ನೌ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಗೇ ಸಾಕ್ಸ್. ಇಲ್ಲ So now we are going to relate the two tasks. That is pressure and temperature. Pressure and temperature. So one of the last one that we did, don't get confused. So it will be quite easy to remember. Only thing is should have revision. By law, volume is inversely proportional to pressure. Charles law, volume is directly proportional to temperature. Really, volume and pressure relate madidvi, innondu volume and temperature ge relate madu. But in this Gay-Lussac's law, we are giving that relationship according to this Gay-Lussac scientist. He has given the relationship between pressure and temperature. So Gay-Lussac's law is about pressure and temperature relationship. Pressure and temperature relationship. Now, here if you consider pressure of any gas is directly proportional to temperature. According to Gay-Lussac's law, pressure of any gas is directly proportional to temperature. So, we can give easy case word for that. ಯಾವ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಯಾವ್ದು ಒಂದನ್ನು ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಮೇಂಟೈನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ? ಅಮಾಂಗ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್, ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಯು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಇನ್ ದೀಸ್ ಕೇಸಸ್ ಆಬ್ಸರ್ವ್. ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗೇ-ಲುಸಾಕ್ಸ್? ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗೇ-ಲುಸಾಕ್ಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್, ಫಾರ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನಲ್ ಟು ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್. At constant volume, the volume of the pressure of given mass of gas is, for the given mass of gas, pressure is directly proportional to temperature. And if you know that, at constant volume, volume is V at the constant volume. And given the constant volume, the number of moles will also be constant. That is, at constant V, another expression will be given. Got it? And as you increase that temperature, you will be increasing pressure. Again, in each jabi, assumption maadabodu yavu pressure cooker alli namali nimge gottide yavaga temperature jaasti aagta hogutte alli volume jaasti agutte jothege enagutte there will be increase in the pressure also. So as there is increase in pressure, you can hear the sound of the whistle from the pressure cooker, isn't it? So that means as there is increase in the temperature, there will be much yavadaru gas na bandu closest na time collect maadidirandre that molecules which are present inside the closed container will be moving fastly and they will be colliding with each other. Because of those collisions, they will exert higher pressure. One gas in a gaseous molecule to pressurize agutte and they will exert the pressure against the walls of the container, isn't it? Hence there will be increase in the pressure with a rise in the temperature. Got it? And now of course if you write that graphical representation, Others gave this answer. Here, if you take pressure on one axis and temperature on another axis, as usual, here temperature we can write it in terms of Kelvin. So, like we can consider 100 Kelvin, 200 Kelvin, 300 Kelvin, like that we can write. And they have observed here, which is kept constant, volume is kept constant. Here, they have observed a different constant volume. If they have plotted the graphs of pressure against temperature, they have worked the graph like this. For example, we can consider V1, V2, V3. This is the volume, maintain volume. This is the next volume, V2, this is V3. Now, at the given volume, the pressure of the gas gets increases with increase in temperature. Pressure of the gas increases with increasing temperature. Similarly, practically, they did the experiment and they plot the graph at the second volume and as well as at third volume. And what they noted here is, that is, the gases at different volumes, they will just pass through the zero pressure and temperature. But if you are going to get the straight line graph, when you plot a graph of pressure against temperature, and this graph is called as isochore, we can write. Why we are calling it as isochore? Yeah, which is kept constant, volume is kept constant, hence that graph is called as isochore. What is isochore? The graph obtained at a constant volume by variation of pressure with temperature is called as isochore. Got it? So that is regarding what the Gay-Lussac's law. And once you have learned all these laws, what laws? Boyle's law, Charles law and Gay-Lussac's law. Now we can go for the next law. That is with respect to ideal gas equation. And once you go for that ideal gas equation, we need another relationship. That is with respect to volume and number of moles. That is explained by Avogadro's law. Avogadro number already in Gothir. Now we are going to learn about Avogadro's law. So here, if we consider at similar conditions of temperature and pressure, at similar conditions of temperature and pressure. Andre, yavadaru specific temperature tagondidivi, specific pressure tagondidivi. Next time, we can take different gases. Like for example, hydrogen gas tagondi, oxygen gas tagondi, nitrogen gas tagondi. At similar conditions of temperature and pressure, equal volume of gases contains equal number of molecules. Equal number of molecules. So, for example, you can consider a container. We are taking three containers. One oxygen gas will manage, another nitrogen gas will manage. We are maintaining similar conditions. This is the temperature T1, temperature T1. This is the same temperature T1, T1. And then, all gases, different gases, same temperature and pressure maintain. And we are given a certain volume for this. Here, equal volume, all equal volume. So, Avogadro same kind of formula. According to Avogadro's law, similar conditions of temperature and pressure, equal volumes of gases, any gas you can consider, they contain equal number of molecules. For example, if you put on the volume only, we can consider 10,000 molecules in there. 10,000 molecules of oxygen in there. Input and output, here also may be presence of 10,000 molecules of nitrogen. Here also may be presence of 10,000 molecules of hydrogen. That was exactly proved practically by whom? That is Avogadro. Hence, what is meant by Avogadro's law? What is a state Avogadro's law if they ask in examination? You can write just like the sentence like this. Particular conditions of temperature and pressure, equal volume of gases contains equal number of molecules. That is given as V is proportional to N. V is proportional to N, which is just kept specific constant value, that is at constant temperature and pressure. Got it? That is according to Avogadro's law. Then after considering this Bayes' law, Charles' law, and as well as Avogadro's law, now we can just combine all the three laws together. Why we can combine these three laws? Not Gay-Lussac's law, that is only Bayes' law, Charles' law, and other others, Avogadro's law. We are going to get ideal gas equation. It is very simple equation. We can derive that ideal gas equation with the help of Bayes' law, Charles' law, and Avogadro's law. You can do it yourself very easily. If you know the expression, you can just ultimately get the ideal gas equation. So we are going to get the very first ideal gas equation. Ideal gas equation. Now, according to, you just remember, we can just get that expression. According to Bayes' law, V is inversely proportional to PI. Correct? Next, according to Charles' law, V is directly proportional to temperature. And according to Avogadro's law, V is proportional to N. Again, what do? Left hand side same way. If right hand side L combine, what do? Then what expression you are going to get? V is proportional to numerator yaadu da temperature matte number of moles divided by denominator yaadu da P ide. Again, what do? Proportionality symbol remove maadthi. Then what I will get? First, before remove proportionality, let me write P into V. PV proportional to T. Then, if you remove the proportionality constant, PV is equal to N R T. Agar yaadu idu proportionality constant? R is proportionality constant. Then R is nothing but ideal gas constant. Okay? It is nothing but ideal gas constant. That is how we are going to derive the ideal gas equation. What is that ideal gas equation? For N moles of the gas, PV is equal to N. N represent number of moles. If it is one mole of gas you are taking, N will be equal to 1. If you are taking 2 moles of gas, then you can write in place of N, you can write 2 moles.